Happy Thursday. Coach Tony coming to you live today with the workout. With these two awesome peeps, we got Coach Sean in the house and Coach Mila in the house. And we have an amazing workout where you are going to sweat. You're not even going to know you're not in the gym because that's how much you are going to sweat. So we are working 30 seconds on, 10 seconds off, four times AB. So if you're ready to work, give me two claps, two claps, two claps. Are you ready, team? Let's go. Let's get some volume, right, coach? Let's get some volume. Let's get warmed up, y'all. Black slaps. Get warmed up. Watch Coach Sean on these back slaps. Woo! You know what is still so weird? So when you're doing a video, actually, these people are opposite of me. Really messes us up. We're switching to those soldier kicks, y'all. Keep soldier kicking. Coach Sean, four moves. 1A is alternating jackknife crunch. Right like that. And you're exhaling. Go as high as you can, the best as you can. Next move is a squatted punch. Keep watching Coach Mila for the moves. You're warming up with her. So squat and you are punching side to side, abs tight. You're lifting those feet just like that. Going on to that squat reach for warm-ups. 2A is alternating toe shin reaches. Just like that. You are breathing, crunching, crunching. That B move on two is cherry pickers. Remember, today's workout is 30-10. Just go from the side. Coach, abs are tight. And you are nice and long, reaching. You're warming up. You're doing that jumping jack, maybe full body extension or stepping out. She's squeezing that booty when she comes up, but watch that you don't overextend the lower back when you come up. Squeeze it just like that. Then we're dropping it back down because you guys say you love getting up and down. So we're going to bicycle crunch. Knees bent for level number one. Side to side, just like that. Moving back to the top for the warm up. Skaters, because it's so stinking hot in Texas, we're gonna pretend we're in the Canadian snow, which they got on Tuesday night. So to take it up to level two, you know, you can just keep that foot, add those arms if you want that heart rate. And where are we going again? To the floor. We got that flutter kick. You seen Coach Sean put her hands underneath her glutes to protect her lower back. And she is just kicking away in that water. You're watching Coach Mila for the warm up. Relaxing that neck right here. You don't want to hurt your neck. And the last move is ground to overhead. Squatting and bringing it up. So watch, do that again, coach, yes. You wanna make sure your knees push over your toes, your feet are glued down. And we're gonna finish the warm up here, right, team? Yes, keep on warming. We're gonna finish the warm up with JJ's. Squat to reach. Always keep that belly button in. Important not to arch that back. Woo! Finish it with those JJs. Again, you do what works for you. It can be a little bit littler steps. Remember, to get credit, you need to reserve the recorded workout. For bonus points, you're going to have a sweaty selfie. You're going to take it and you're going to post it to the VIP page for a special prize. And we are starting station number one, alternating jackknife sit-ups. Are we good, coach? Okay. So use whatever option. Breathe, squeeze and crunch. When you come long, do not let your lower back release. You're over halfway there. Haha, we're there. 3, 2, 1, you are done. I'm just double checking the time. Going on to those squat of punches. Here we go, guys, 30, 10. You guys freak me out being the opposite way. I'm not even kidding. Come on, push it, push it. Abs are tight. Squeeze your fists for more. Almost there. You got under 5 seconds. Push, push. Come on, fam. 3, 2, and 1. Breathe, breathe, breathe. We're going back to those alternating jackknife crunches. We're going to finish this 4 times and then move on. Coach Sean, pick the playlist, fam. Woo! So nice and controlled for more work. Brace that core. So it's as if one of the coaches, maybe your dog's trying to get on you at home. Squeeze it. You got 8 seconds. Come on, dig deep. Breathe, breathe, breathe. 3, 2, and 1. Woo! We got you. How you doing, coach? Squat of punches. Let's go. So when you're punching, think of your hands here and you bring it back. So if you're here, the coach just knocked you in the jaw. Right, fam? Let's go. Push it. You're over halfway. We're going to be getting our workout on at World Conference, fam. So you better do your part and stay active. You got under 3, all the way, all the way. And breathe. Round number 3. We're all laughing here because we're dying with you. A true fact is when we were shut down, Sean and a few of us, they did a lot more than me. We did 2 weeks of workouts in 1 day. Sean says, can we do that again? Come on, guys. You got under 10 seconds. We have eyes on you. Do not quit. Protect that back. This is it in 3, 2, and 1. Popping up. Shake it out. Shake it out. Woo. I don't know about you, but I'm sweating. Are you guys sweating? Woo. Come on, bring it. We are so blessed to be able to come in and work out every day or almost every day. So we appreciate you guys supporting us and getting on these workouts where we can go and learn to become better for each of you. Push it, push it. You got 5 seconds. Come on. Squeeze. All the way, all the way. Woo. Round number 4. You know what I really missed? When we were shut down, the floor. These mats. Squeeze. Do not let your lower back come off when you come back. Relax the neck. Exhale as you crunch up. You are over halfway. You are not doing this again today. Coach Sean said, yay. All the way. You got under 3. Do not push. Come on, give me one more. Woo. For the first time today, I want you loud and proud at home. Last set. Make it your best. You may think we're not watching. We're going to tell by that sweaty picture. Push. Core is locked in. Shoulders down and back. This is the weirdest thing ever. You got 8 seconds. Because Mila in the screen is on my left, but she's in my right ear. Not even kidding. 3, 2, 1. Station 2. Those two moves, alternating toe shin reaches. Right here. Breathing. So, maybe you got neck issues like Coach Tony right here. Maybe you're here. You're still bracing and squeezing. Or maybe a couple of reaches and then come down. Push it. You got 5 seconds. Brace the whole time. Lighten up that core. Coming to your feet for those cherry pickers. Interesting enough, where do cherries grow? Up high on a tree. So, we're getting the rotten berries, Sean said. Squeeze, draw your shoulders, your blades down and back. When you are picking these cherries, your scapula, your shoulder blades are down and holding that pencil between them. You got under five. Push long and proud. Round two, back to that four. Toe shin reaches. Are you sweating at home, fam? We hope you are. We know that Texas humidity is showing up. Woo-hoo! Come on, push and squeeze. Again, if you're neck, you can come on down and you can just cross here under 10. I'm still braced hard. You want your abs like cement. Woo! I hear, oh my gosh, from one of these coaches. Going back to those cherry pickers. Woo, I got up too fast, y'all. So shoulders are down and back. You are reaching. Maybe you're not quite picking those cherries. That's okay. Your knees can be soft. You want to not have them locked out. If you're tight in the hamstrings, you will have a bigger knee bend. You got 10 seconds. Push it, guys. We're finishing round two here. Woo. 3, 2, and 1. Round three. Woo. Why are you working out today? Why did you choose to, you know, get on this video? Think about it. Push every second. You may not have a coach in your ear, but we are looking for those people checked in for those recorded workouts. We're looking for those folks with that selfie sweaty under 10 to get that surprise. Watch for that next week. Squeeze. Tag your friends. Make sure they're getting in their fit body workout. Round three, right? Round three. Are you going sideways, Sean? Shoulder blades back, abs in, reach. It's 3 points. Squeeze the booty at the top, watch your lower back. When I say that, we don't want the lower back here. Fit Body Bootcamp workout number one of our conference, fam. Come on, 3, 2, and 1. Whew. Last round here. Folks, we do got a special finisher for you at the end. And then even a special at the very end. Coach Sean, make sure you remember. Squeeze. Yeah, we do need a better playlist. What did you ask? If I wanted my happy list? Yes. I said use whatever list. 8 seconds. Squeeze, y'all. Your back is down. You're like flattening like a pancake. Woo! This is it, fam. Let me hear you loud and proud. Last set. Come on. Let's pick those cherries. Squeeze. So watch you're not rounding here. Two more. Oh, I thought Coach Sean says, we got two more. And I was like, what, two more? I just said last set, best set. Come on, bam, 12 seconds. Add that smile. It really helps. Push, push. You got under five. That means keep working. Do not stop. Woo-wee. Bicycle crunch. Because we want to tear up those abs. Bicycle crunch and skaters. If you have neck issues, you can put fingertips behind those ears, but do not pull on your neck. You must push your head into the fingers. Where's your lower back? Glue to the floor in your house. You got 8 seconds. You can straighten that leg for more, but watch that lower back. You got compromised form. Push. Woo! Just like that, we are going skating to that ice rink. Ooh-wee. Coach Mila's already bringing some grooves. Level one, you're tapping down here. Watch your knee stability. If you are at home and your knees are giving you some wibble wobble, you can just touch front and back here. Do a few, switch sides. Really watch those knees. You don't get any coaches watching the knees right now. 5 seconds. Push, abs are tight. Woo! Let's ride those bikes, Fit Fam. Watch your neck. Oh. Woo! All the way. Big deep. Core tight. Back is down. Your neck is bugging you. Let's go. Push it. Twist. You want to think shoulder to hip. Crisscross. So you're not wanting here, you're wanting here. Woo! This is it. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Round number two. Skaters. Woo! We're working. Have you ladies both ice skated? Yes. Sean, you have not. Woo! Coach Mila is an ice skater. We got some ice skaters in the house. 8 seconds. Lauren Paquette wore her ice skates to boot camp one day, not even lying. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Bicycle crunch. Remember that? On Halloween. That's when we did not have this nice spongy floor. So, bam, you are working. Use what option you need. If you got a sore neck, you're here with me. For more, you can extend your legs long. Like Coach Mila and Coach Sean, you want shoulder to hip. It's like fishing line is attached. Under five. Come on, get the shoulder blade off the floor. Woo, moody. Finishing round three. Grab that drink at home, but you gotta be quick. Whew. I thought you were getting better music, Coach Sean. DJ Forerunner. I just noticed it, but this one's actually not too bad. All the way, all the way. Crank it in your house. Get your kids involved. I bet your dogs are loving this. You got under 10 seconds. Yeah. All the way. Woo! Coach Sean knows me. Under three. Push, push, push. Let's go to the ground. So you're riding the best bike. Maybe it's pink. Maybe it's bright green. But you want perfect pedal strokes. Everyone counts. Woo! Yes, we're still in the park. So remember, shoulder to hip. It's not elbow. Maybe your elbow does come to your knee. Under five. Woo! How's your core, Fit Fam? Woo! 3, 2, 1.
I'll say hallelujah.
Yes.
Cause uptown funk don't give it to you.
This is it, man. Let me hear you. Last set. Come on, bring it.
Just watch.
Again, do what works for you. Maybe a little bit more arms to get that heart rate up. Back, push it, 10 seconds.
Don't believe me, just watch.
Come on, believe in yourself. Go, go. All the way. Three, two, and one. Woo, high fives. Of course, what are we doing? They got some grooving. We're going to work what? That core. We hear it all the time. Core. You got flutter kicks. Protect that lower back. Also lifting those shoulders off the ground helps protect that lower back. But if your neck needs to relax, lay it down. So important to tuck your chin, then lift your shoulders. Woo! I can't see the timer, so you're just working. Yes. Boom. Ground to overhead. Woo! Tona, if you're doing this, you're loving the up and down, I know it. So we're doing a ground to overreach. So still try to keep your chest up and reaching. So maybe less range of motion. That's okay. It probably means you've got tight hips. Woo! 10 seconds. Squeezing and reaching. Hey, let's go. This is it, fam. 3, 2, 1. Boom. Let's take it back to those flutter kicks. Woo. We sweating in here. I don't know if you can. Oh, you can see the sweat. You better be sweating at home. Coach Mila and Coach Sean said they better be seeing some Facebook selfies. So again, tuck your chin, then lift your shoulders. Woo! Core tucked in. That means belly button. You can join Coach Sean if you want. All the way. I can't see the time, but that is it. Finishing round two, and then we got a quick finisher for y'all. We got presents. We like getting presents here. Oh, we got good presents coming for you all. Woo! So bring it down. Squeeze. You are tall. All the way. You are over halfway. Push it. Is it our presents? Woo! 3, 2, and 1. Round 3. Come on. We know you tired because we tired. But do it for you. Push. When you want to quit, give us 4, 5, 6 more reps. Woo! Again, tuck your chin, then lift. If you have neck issues and ever want to steal my ear, I can help you out. Oh! I heard some words, y'all. Come on, dig. Woo! Ground to overhead. Finishing round 3. Push it. Breathe, belly button in. You protect your lower back. If you're not touching the ground, that is okay. Breathe. Try to keep that shirt up. I think I just dropped mine. All the way. Under 5. Come on. 3, 2, and 1. We are on the last round, you mighty fine fit fam. Woo! Woo! Cock the chin, lift. And then your eyeballs are looking Woo! So if you're back, you're like, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Cock your tailbone up. Get that back down. You can lift your legs a little bit, but that does put more work on the hip flexors. So tuck your tailbone. Push it, push it. Come on. Woo! Yes. Are we excited, the fam? Are we excited, coaches? Yes. Let me hear you. Last set. Let's go. Woo. Woo. Come on, abs are tight and you're pushing. What are you squeezing that booty? Watch the lower back. Come on, 10 seconds. Let's push it, let's push it. You got only 3 seconds. That means 3 more reps. Woo, give me one more. Ooh, we got our finisher. It is for 1 minute. Watch Coach Sean. We're gonna do as many reps as possible. 5 each side. You ready, Coach? You got 5 right lunges. And then you will do 5 to the left. Just like that. This is what? Push it real good. I'll just do it here. We got 1 minute. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. If you have unstable knees, I need to go the other way. You can stay here. Shoulder blades are down and back. And then you switch to the side. You're working as many rounds as possible. Keep track. You can post how many. Push it, push it. I'll tell you when we're at the halfway mark. Oh, I always lose track on these, y'all. What about you, coaches? You are halfway. You're at the 30-second mark. Come on, I know sweat should be rolling. I think that was 5. Maybe you counted at home better than I did. Push it, push it. You guys got just under 20 seconds. Woo! Wherever you finish, you need to even it out because you don't want one more lunge leg than the other leg. Push it, push it. You got 5 seconds, but finish it out. So I got 5 more on this side. Finish where you are to be even. 2, 3, 4. It goes 5. And what is the bonus workout for today? No, we're not doing that. Three, two, one. We're going. We need dance party. Come on, bring those moves. Go, Leela. Go, Leela. Yeah. Ooh, ooh. Yeah, Coach Sean. Come on at home. Dance like nobody can see you because they really can't. Come on, be a free spirit. We are meant to be who we are. Woo. I was like, what are you doing, Sean? I'm trying to follow her. She moves too fast. Oh, I can do that. I think Sean looks cuter than me. So does Mila. Come on, push it, push it, push it. Woo! Who's got the music? Own it. Dance like nobody is watching. We hope you had an amazing workout. Do not forget to post your picture of your sweaty selfie on the VIP page. You can put how many reps you did of the whole lunges. If you want credit for this, reserve the recorded workout by noon. So say if you missed it, just reserve tomorrow. We'll catch you up. But way to be awesome. Have an amazing rest of your day. Don't forget, check workouts for tomorrow and Saturday. And be watching in for the Good Vibe Tribe as we show it up in World Conference, Phoenix, well, Scottsdale, Arizona. And a fun fact, that's where this beautiful lady is from. So we're going to take her home. She can probably tell us where the good things are to eat. So we love you guys. Be awesome. Reach out if you guys need us, and we will see you tomorrow.